think the advantage is going to revert back to the people that have authentic brands.
What we focus on every single day is creating an experience that people can fall in love with.
We get tons of emails from our customers, and they are effusive.
Creating an even more interactive experience.
Give customers control of the experience. Everyone shops differently. Everyone wants different things.
If we all think like the CEO would think, then we tend to do right by the customer.
Finding ways to blend a technology-backed service with a ton of personalization.
Rather than just have it be a catalog online, you want to show that you represent something a little bit different.
Tremendous creativity enabled around products.
So I think agility in e-commerce is a critical thing to have within your business.
It has transformed our business. It transforms everything about our experience.
Leading the digital mobile revolution.
Now people are walking in with a computer essentially in their mobile phone.
They're able to pull out Zulily and see what's new. It's kind of a moment of escape.
You can't just kind of accept change. You have to embrace it and figure out what is going to be different about the way you run your retail business.